Leave your answers in the comments below. I'll pick my favorites in the next episode.
Stan the Talking Dog.
Yeah.